From new startup companies with small rockets to the large Artemis rocket that will once again put humans on the moon, the space industry is showing a strong start to 2022. This weekend, Astra is scheduled to have its first launch from the Cape, a smaller rocket that will be cheaper to launch and can turn around quickly.
The fact that Florida is seeing all of this commercial activity, obviously SpaceX has been launching there for years, but you've got the development of launch pads and launch sites for Blue Origin, for Relativity Space, for Astra.
But the Artemis program facing another delay. NASA officials announcing that the rollout will not happen now until March. That's when its unmanned test launch was supposed to take place. There's no new launch date. That's the third Falcon 9 rocket launch since Monday. This one will deploy another round of Starlink satellites and put the Falcon 9 in the history books.
It's really been flying fast and thick in December and in January, and it's surpassed some interesting milestones, the first of which I think is the fact that it's now flown more times than the space shuttle did over its 30-year lifetime.
And it did that in a third of the time, and
the Falcon 9 now has more consecutive successful missions, 111, than any orbital rocket ever before.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.